Hi guys, welcome back to Rift, the Nightmare Tide. Near enough, I think, where we left off. I went to the next quest hub, which is above us, somewhere up there. I picked up a few quests. I've made a start on them, but we need to get them finished, so here we go. Let's have a look. There's our first victim of the day. Oh! Little lad there. Oh, damn it. Does burning ground work underwater? Whoa, excuse me. That's not a good start to the day, is it? Nearly dying straight off. How's Pet doing? See if we can get some healing off this. Well, got my ass kicked there, didn't I? Ouchy. What the hell? Have I got all my bust on or something? What's going on here? I'll have some of that. Which one we got on? Life-giving veil. I'll use that one. I take it we're going in here, are we? Come on, Pet Taunt. Okay, that's not the way. So it's either that way or this way. Come on, Pet, get him last away. In Reef Hunters, what are these things we need? Take Dark Moonstones from Priests, okay. I think it's been about a week since I came down here. But there were just too many people on. It was just, you just couldn't get anything done. So I thought I'd leave it until it quietened down a little bit. Which it seems to have done now. What the hell is that? Okay, that was something new. I hope you heard that singing then, and it wasn't just me. Alright, looks like we're going around this corner. He's gonna aggro. Come on. God, I'm taking a lot of damage. What's going on? These are the priests that we need. Let's get busy. I think I need some better gear, I think. Please don't aggro me on the way back.
The monster slays the local clergy. This thinless ape from another dimension has taken it upon itself to judge our culture. Both will hold to the traditions of the Skelf, and both will be rewarded.
And our Rastok!
Come on. Come on. Wow, that was close. List the moonstones on the shrine. Seeking pet, kill. Alright, cleanse the eggs. And which way is that? Side, is it? No, it can't be. Or is it? Tell you what, since I changed roles and changed it to the new elementalist spec, I seem to be taking some damage. The old one will seem much better. Here we go again. This is getting very hairy. Just let's check something, shall we? There's the original one that I used to use, activate. Let's try this. Ah, oh, damn it, it's not got me macros on it. Damn it. Oh, cancel. Cleanse these eggs wherever they are. Oh, damn it, you stupid man, Nick. Really does help when you get your pets out when you should get them out, doesn't it? Oh dear. What food have I got in my bags? Let's use one of those. Clutch. All right, it's not up here. Maybe is these. Rescue Finric from his egg.
Careful now. You are probably not clear as to what is the egg casing and what is my scales. Hint, I am brilliant and errant. Well done, Mammal. I was fortunate you crossed the veil of reality to liberate me from my egg. I'm not as fortunate as you, for you have gained the respect of Finric the Stealth.
Right, what's that one there? Oh, damn it, they've all spawned again. Ooh, this is going to be painful. Let's do this a sensible way. No sense in dying, we don't need to, is there? Let's see if this works. I've got no idea where I'm bound. Oh, here we go. Kingdom of Paladin. Alright guys, here we go. Looks like we're having a portal trip. Plain of water. Everdwell. Damn sight easier than dying. Right. Now the turnings are either above here or it's below water. Let's have a quick check above first. Damn it, it's below. Okie dokie. Hello there. What have we got here? Oh, damn it. Nowhere near as good as one wearing, which is very surprising. Talk to Finric. You're not telling me I've got to go back in there, are you? Really? Talk to headmistress, whatever her face is. Talk to the clutchlings. Why wouldn't you? You would? Oh dear. Find Tround. That's below me. Okay. Defeat both. I will do my best. Return to Arethia. First Dominion, what's all this about? Let's have a quick look at these. Planar attunements I need to have a look at. That seemed to have got some points. Yes, we have. Tidal vortexes, reef hunters, reef hunters. Where the hell are those? Come on, you can get up. Damn it. Blew me. Surely. Shouldn't do this to me. I'm easily confused. Fanatic of the Ascended. There's also merchants there, so it can't be a... a mob area. It's got to be a... Alright, well, we'll have a look at that while I'm not recording, I think. No sense wasting time and letting you see how stupid I am. Alright guys, well, we'll call it there for today. I'm going to have a look around and see where I can find all this stuff and make sure I know what I'm doing. And maybe have a look at the skills and that, because something's going desperately wrong there. I'm nearly dying all the time. So thanks very much for watching. This is Oak Grey, signing off.